he'll go to like a high crotch. I was just talking to Jackson about this. Imagine you're wrestling a guy. This is the feel I want. All right, I don't want you just elbow passing. All right, because it's not gonna feel right. All right, a lot of guys when they elbow pass, they're looking to chase down an angle. So I'm elbow passing, and I'm chasing down an angle. All right, I'm trying to elbow pass maybe into a leg attack or maybe a cross angle. As I elbow pass, I'm not going to chase down an angle. He comes here, I elbow pass, I'm looking to go here, cross ankle, whatever I can catch, right? A lot of guys go elbow pass. It's more of a defensive tie, but it can be very beneficial. I'm coming here, I'm looking to go ankle, maybe I'm looking to elbow pass to a high drop. That's when it works the best. All right, because guys are already dropping their level and they're going down. I'm dropping my level, going down, he's showing me body. One more time. Size up. That's when it works the best. Okay? It's when I'm looking to get a leg. It's not just here. I'm not staying strong and going like this. Alright? Loosen up. Go for leg attacks. Alright? If he's here, I'm lowering my level. He's shucking me by. Extend his arm. Down and through by your shoe. Down and down and extend. So I go down and then I extend. With my backhand, he tries the elbow pass, I go down and extend, and I chase him. Whatever I can get. Alright, if he goes down to his hands, cover his hips, if he stays on his feet, chase an angle down. You'll fall into a leg attack. You'll be here, you'll just fall into it. Got it? 1-2, 1-2.